Ah, now it's open, okay. Good. Okay, I have an angry ghost somewhere. Not good. Identity type 14 film, I need the camera first. Hello, creepy doll. Hello. Do you need a hand, lady? Like, I need you something more than a hand, giggity. So upstairs is the ghost. Let's go upstairs. Use my special hiding skills. I'm invisible. Yeah, I know that it looks up. Kinda creepy. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Kyrie? Is that you? No. What? No. You are the wrong game. Wrong fatal frame, lady. Wrong fatal frame. You're not supposed to be here. Fuck, 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 fuck. Yes? Uh-oh. I'm hidden. I'm hidden. I'm kneeling. Ah! Oh, you give me a hand. That's awfully nice of you. Fuck, 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 fuck. Hey, you can walk through the door. That's a floor. That's cheating. Nobody likes cheaters. Okay, apparently he calmed, or she calmed, or whatever, just calmed down. I didn't ask it for its preferred pronouns, I'm sorry. Oh, I have the camera. Yes! What's that in the kimono? Folklore Note 3. It's been nearly half a month since I entered the mansion. It's still snowing outside. Once the snow melts, I'll be parted from Kyoryoka and most likely never be able to return. Men are not needed in the manor. If necessary, I could run away. But if possible, I would like to take Kyoryoka with me. That feeling is what keeps me here. Sometimes worshippers from nearby villages come here. All of them cover their faces and head into the shrine. Today's worshipper seemed like a woman. She was holding a child-sized bundle, and it looked as if she was crying. I can also hear that lullaby. I wonder if the ceremony is like some sort of funeral. At least I have the camera now. And a slow lens. Yes. Yeah, slow movement. So... camera. Okay. Yes, I love 14 shots. I affect the type 7. Hi, Asriel. You didn't miss a lot. I just ran away from somebody with like 8 arms. If you can call this not a lot. But nothing really story related. Oh. Hi. Uh-oh. Ah! So it's definitely a dude. Hi.
Ah,
Keep your eyes off, hands off me.
Ah!
I need more health. Holy shit, this is annoying. You need to make photos of the hands, I guess? No? We need to run away, let's run away! Bye! Nah, I think it's not her. She first sounded like a guy, and he also had a whale or something on. He doesn't have a whale. So how about we save? Yeah, it's a longer reach in my camera. That's kind of bad. But finally, I have the camera. Giggity. Let's save. Why save? Why? So. I could use my herbal medicine, but fuck that. YOLO. My bot seems to take days off. What? Gaming Kitten bot is online. Greetings, welcome. Back from the greeting. Bot is online. Don't confuse me, bro! So, there was something blue here. Don't know where. Okay. Seems to be a very specific spot. Ah! An image or something has been caught in the photo. So at least I have the camera, which doesn't really help me since I still have no idea where I have to go. Homestar! Holy shit, that is old. I haven't watched Homestar in ages. Like, ages. Yeah, let's use the two herbal medicine that I have. Because I'm pretty sure I will die sooner, and I don't want to just be sniped off. You are talking about Homestar 1 hour. About something else. You can post links, CPC, I haven't blocked them. So, let's fight the ghost dude. Sounds like a splendid idea.
Not.
I'm kinda lost. The Chapman process? What are you talking about? I know that they made a game with this peasant's quest with Homestar Runner stuff. That's the only thing I know. Peasant's quest was fun. Perhaps I can fight the ghost lady? Lady! 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 Oh, okay. I definitely can't fight her. I'm gonna make a photo of this, you know. I know this is the key. I need a key. Give me the key to your heart. I can't find the ghost anymore. Ah! Troctor. I could use Troctor here too. That would be so awesome. It would help so much. By the way, thanks Niano for the retweet. Okay, somebody else retweeted me. At least somebody likes me. I think we'll just follow the left door. There's a main character based on Troctor. What the fuck? Can I upgrade my camera? Why I shouldn't? Ah, I can. One thing. Can increase your range. Only Keegan and Michelle can do it in the first night. Ah, okay. Mr. Ghostman, bring me a dream. Make it the beautiest that I've ever seen. Well, it kinda makes sense. Everyone has his own dream. Why am I so confused on where the fuck I have to go? Which was the room? This? This was the room. So I go to the white, to the white, to the white. That sounds. Every time I'm fucking taking a drink, the game decides to throw a fucking ghost in my face. The fuck? Where are you? I'm going to murder you. Again. I just wanted to take a sip of my that was my controller on my desk. Sorry. My vibrator went off. So this direction. Yeah, I always put my vibrator on the desk and it goes off. So, Ghost man. Hello? On my desk. Yeah, my dick is so hard that it sounds like that when I put the controller on it. Told you, hardest diamond. I am seeing something here, but I don't know where. It goes stronger here. Okay, so it must be over there. I just still run around a little bit. Ah, here! Oh, apparently he has to go here. Edgy badge. Oh, come on, I just were there. Well then, let's go back to the creepy ghost woman. What's with you? Everything okay? We chill? Okay? Good. Did you move ahead? So, what else can I do? Well, let's go to the ghost woman. Again. I mean, it would make sense that he goes to the hidden village part of the house because, well, it was his cousin, Neo, who got abducted there. Spoiler alert, play the second game. So, map. I beat Super Golden Ghost, unprofessional. Why am I getting lost in this game? So, that would be quite easy. That would also work. Just burn the house down. Let me guess, Mrs. Bitchface is here. Yes, of course, Mrs. Bitchface is here. Hi, Mrs. Bitchface.
You think you would come back?
This is one of the suckiest boss fights ever in this fucking room. Yeah, and I didn't come back. You didn't put it in your mouth. Not worth it. Sexism! hate fighting this ghost here. I hate fighting this ghost here. I should find a nice place to stay and... Ah! The hair-pulling lady. Trichotillomania, Woman. Trich! Komm her!
I won't let you go.
I won't let you go. Ah! I would love to know when she's getting pushed back and when not. But it works out so far. Perhaps I should switch film. Sneaky bastard! Doom, can you please stop caring more than me over my fucking view account? It doesn't matter. Holy shit. Do you know the channel of Becky O? CPC? She's the girl that made a picture of herself. Every year for four or five years now. And she also has trichotillomania and, well, talks about it. I slowly have a pattern down. Of course it does matter to me, but I don't need to know it in my during my let's plays or during my streams. I mean, I have a steady follower count that goes up, which makes me quite happy, and if people come then they come, if they don't... I don't watch every stream of the people I'm following either. Ah! Hi! Game won't record this? What? Yeah, nice creepy shot. I can link to her YouTube in a second. Well, Becky O, also the Zero, Becky Zero. An anti lame scope. Your face is a lame scope. Let you go. Ah! Baby woman!
You said you would come back!
I didn't! Bitch! I misclicked. Ah! To fight my spot again. My beautiful spot! No! I don't! Okay, for you. I'm stingy! There! better.
I won't let you go.
There you are.
I won't
let you go. She doesn't even give me time to power up my camera stuff. Let you go! What? Okay, she just went through me. Lady!
Hi!
Yeah? Open wide? Down the hatch? Fucking bitch. Woman with comp. The woman who pinned her comp hair to the wall and waited someone's return. I've been waiting, she said when I caught her image in the camera obscura. Did this camera once belong to the man she was waiting for? Maybe he left her in the camera here and sent out for somewhere. CPC said, oh, that never fares well. I remember what we do now. Get naked. Don't spoil! No spoilerinos! CPC gets naked, that sounds good. I like that idea. He's a handsome young fella. Full of energy. Ladies, there you go. Masturbate.
Mommy, what are you doing there? Nothing, nothing.
Ah, hi Tim! How are you doing? Hope you're doing great! Well, you're watching me, of course, you're doing great.